We all know that moment when things have been out too long, turned, and not for the better. It used to work for us, but not anymore. Maybe it was when Tommy Thompson cashed in, traded his influence for millions at a DC lobbying firm, and helped big drug companies get ahead. Or when he decided to cut Medicare to give more tax breaks to the rich. Fact is, it doesn't matter when, because it's obvious. Tommy Thompson just doesn't work for us. Not anymore. Women Vote is responsible for the content of this ad.